Don Vito died yesterday at the age of 59. I remember he was in Viva La Bam, Jackass, that's all I can think of. Yeah, Don Vito passed away at the age of 59. I guess he was like sick or something, or died of old age. Excuse me, I'm just watching doors right now. Yeah, Don Vito passed away at the age of 59 yesterday in Westchester, Pennsylvania. He has a brother named Phil Margera, and he has a nephew named Bam Margera. I forgot his name, but the guy with the blonde hair, the guy with the short hair. I forgot his name. Don Vito was also in Viva La Bam, where he, Don Vito, thanks for the memory, man. Yo! Thanks for the memories. I remember Don Vito from a few, from, I think he was in a Jackass movie. Don Vito, passed away at the age of 59 yesterday, right? Right, save today, subscribe please, right? Bye.